It's Todd A. And this dude, Pierre, contacted me. He runs a site called lodj.org. And he had seen that I'd done couch concerts on YouTube and asked me to play one for him, which is theoretically being broadcast live on the intertubes. This is my couch in my apartment in California, where it is 10 a.m. All right. So this is the first song. It's called Every Little Thing She Does Is Tragic. Well, every time you look at me, I kind of wonder what it is you see. But there's no figuring you out. Every time we disagree, I always think it must be make-believe. 'Cause there's something you won't let out. And now I don't think that I'll get over every little thing. No, I don't think that I'll get over. Every time we go out, you can't help but attract a crowd. As soon as you open your mouth, and now I don't think that I'll get over every little thing. No, I don't think that I'll get over every little thing. Well, you don't seem to care when you're here and I'm there. You've been feeling so down while I've been out running round. And now I don't think that I'll get over every little thing. Well, I don't think that I'll get over every little thing. I don't think that I'll get over every little thing. Sorry, I'm gonna put the guitar down because the microphone in front of me slipped. So I'm gonna move that. That's better. That's now it's a vocal mic actually aimed at my vocals. Cool. So okay. Let's keep rocking, man. Pierre didn't tell me how long to play, so I'm gonna play for 6.5 hours. No, I'm just kidding. I'm gonna play for like 20 minutes or so. This song is called let me see. Let's play. I'm gonna play We Used to Hang. There's an empty hook on the wall where a picture of us used to be. And though I do not see it, I remember it all. Our faces look ahead, but behind two pairs of eyes, a mixture of hope and trepidation lies. Now we used to hang just like that picture frame, and we loved through it all. You could see it on the wall. My arm around you, and it was only we two. No matter what I do, I remain. Empty mug on the shelf. You pull put it there yourself. We had this bright idea that we'd drink tea for our health. It was never even used before things went awry. Now I may be confused, but I know that I try. And we used to hang just like that picture frame, and we loved through it all. You could see it on the wall, my arm around you, and it was only we two. No matter what I do, I remain. Oh, 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 oh. Now we used to hang just like that picture frame, and we loved through it all. You could see it on the wall, my arm around you, and it was only we two. No matter what I do, I remain confused. Oh, oh. Oh, oh.
So, it'd be great if I knew how everything was sounding. I'm Skyping to Pierre right now. We'll see what he has to say. While I think up a third song, I'm gonna play. This song is called "You Keep Writing the Same Songs." As I wait for a response. He says it sounds good over there, and he's all the way in Francetown. all right, this is called "You Keep Writing the Same Songs."
Well, you keep writing the same songs. You keep using the same words. And I'm not so vain that I'm concerned. I'm just bored by the same old chords, and I don't really care what you wanna. You can sing anything that you're gonna, but after all the drugs and the drama, well, I just hope you're doing alright. Well, you keep writing the same songs, you keep expressing the same sentiments. Well, it's not like I care if they're about me. I just wanna hear a new melody. And I don't really care what you wanna. You can sing anything that you're gonna. But after all the drugs and the drama, well, I just hope you're doing alright. Yes, it's on. Yes, it's only a matter of time before you're out of rhymes. And I don't really care what you wanna. You can sing anything that you're gonna. But after all the drugs and the drama, well, I just hope you're doing alright. Will you keep writing same songs? You keep writing the same song.
So, my name is Todd A., and I live in California, United States of America, California. You can visit my website at toddamusic.com, or just Google Todd A., you'll find me. And there's a little store button there, and you can buy a bunch of records. There's a bunch of records for free. I've been doing this for a long time. Anyway, I'm playing down in San Diego. Well, every week for the next 3 weeks, I'm at a different place in San Diego. So I'm trying to play different songs tonight or this morning than I am next week. This is a song that I'm not playing in San Diego. It's called Paige, Don't Panic. Been on this planet, and if you stay calm, I know you'll be alright. It's just a little storm, maybe larger than the gnome, but you'll be safe and your windows won't break tonight. But we got you on the highest floor we can find. Building may sway, but we'll ride it out in style. Now, Paige, don't panic. You've been on this planet, and if you take calm, I know you'll be alright. It's just a little storm, maybe larger than the norm, but you safe and your windows won't break tonight. Well, we got you on the highest floor we can find. The building may sway, but you'll ride it out in style. Well, you'll have a ball because you look so fine. You've been on this planet long enough to know you'll be alright. Well, Paige, don't panic, Paige, don't panic, Paige, don't panic. Yeah, so this is a brand new song about jobs.
Well, I punch in and I punch out, and I go home and I go out, and if I worry about my job, then that's a problem. Starts to wonder about you, and that's a problem. Well, this job is killing you, and you think it's alright. You slave away all day and work in bed at night. Well, I have worked all around, and everywhere I found that no job can take the place of a hand to hold. No, no job can take the place of a hand to hold. Well, I would say you don't mind, but you mind. And I know why, 'cause when you're working day after day, well, you can't think straight. Well, this job is killing you. job is killing you, and you think it's alright. You slave away all day and work in bed. Well, I have worked all around and everywhere I found that no job can take the place of a hand. No job is worth putting your life on hold. 'Cause no job will love you back, and no job's got your back, and no job can take the place of a hand to hold. No job can take the place of a hand.
This is a song from an EP, a record that I did a couple years ago that is, I think it's like $3 on my website, which is toddamusic.com. Let me grab a sip of water out of this, this healthy jug of water I got here. Alright, this is called Frankly, Mr. Turner.
Frankly, Mr. Turner, given what I've heard, this could be important, maybe it's absurd. Warn you of your fame, perils it could bring. I don't know a thing about it, but I hear you in the store where all the kids hang out in their vampire shoes with their manufactured sneers about 12. I know you and you didn't ask to be sold that way. Frankly, Mr. Turner, is there any more we could be doing to even score? I know one of the bands, and she is quite undone. But maybe it's the risk that makes it fun. And I hear you in the store where all the kids hang out. High shoes with their manufactured sneers and pouts. Well, I know you and you didn't ask to be sold that way. But you are tomorrow when those kids are today. Well, after all the pain, oh, wouldn't it be nice to something for the years you put in. Well, I hear you in the store where all the kids hang out in their vampire shoes with their manufactured sneers and pouts. Well, I know you and you didn't ask to be sold that way. You are tomorrow.
Apparently didn't clear my throat enough in that one, so I gotta hit the water bottle again. So, let me click around here for a second, and, This song is about high school.
High school isn't that hard, despite what you might have heard. If you think that it's bad, that it doesn't get worse, then you're doomed, you're doomed. Just wait till your love leaves you. Just wait till your job doesn't need you. Just wait till your God gets confused. Just wait till your home's on the news. 'Cause high school is 4 years. It's just 4 years. And high school isn't that hard, despite what you might have heard. Doesn't get worse than you're doomed. You're doomed. You're doomed. You're doomed. You're doomed.
So this is a new song. Actually, I'm not going to do that song. I'm going to do an old song called Worst Taste in Men. It's not that old. Anyway, here it goes.
Well, you have the worst taste in men. And the worst time in. So I won't let you in. You'll only break my heart again. Oh, you can bang your fist on the table and insist you had another near miss. But this is all pretend. Long you're home for a while and then you're gone. Oh, you check the BBMs from your very best friends. They all confirm the trend. Well, that won't stop this from happening again. 'Cause you don't ever stay too long. You're home for a while and then you're gone. Down.
So, I've been doing this for about 30 minutes now, and I think it's a good time to wrap up. My name is Todd A., and you can Google that or just go to toddamusic.com. Thank you, Pierre and Rachel, for putting this together. It's a fun little thing to play concerts from my couch. I would be doing this anyway this morning. It's just that I have my webcam on. So this is kind of a classic song. It's a couple years old. You know, it's available in my store, and there's a video for it on the YouTubes. This is called Selena, I'm a Wreck. Thanks for watching. Thank you again, Pierre and Rachel. This is Selena.
One.
hot July afternoon. You slunk by in your cat suit. I touched your back and we talked for a second. Now you're into me bad, I reckon. Selena, I'm a wreck since you walked away. All of the time, almost every day. Well, I've been open that we'll meet again, but maybe it'll be at the next convention. I ran into someone who knew you. She told me what you might be up to. So in your Gotham haunts I'm lurking, but my search for your alter ego isn't working. Selena, I'm a wreck since you walked away. All of the time, almost every day. Well, I've been open that we'll meet again, but maybe it'll be at the next convention. Well, I will cosplay with you as long as I'm not the fool. Cause I've played that role and I know enough now to say no. Selena, I'm a wreck since you walked away. All of the time, almost every day. Well, I've been open that we'll meet again, but maybe it'll be at the next convention. Selena, I'm a wreck. Selena, I'm a wreck. Selena, I'm a wreck. And it's all over you. Thank you very much. I'm Todd A. And this has been a couch concert from my couch in sunny California. I'm gonna go to the beach.